Well, hello again, it's Uncle Bruce, and this time we're going to be involving ourselves with deal making. We're going to be in tab number 4, labeled Deal Maker. Imagine that. Yeah. So we're going to really start working on the details here. And the first thing we have to do is we have to basically set up some shares for the founders and your helpers. So I'm going to show you how we do that. So it's right up here. We're just going to scroll down. And we've got ourselves a little section right up here. And it could just be you. You don't have to have any helpers. And let's say we put $26,000 in. Let's give ourselves 2 million shares. Now, there's a good chance you're going to have some people helping you. So you do want to reward them. You want to build a team. So let's take early shares one, put $20,000 in, issue 1 million shares. The other guy I'm going to do the same price for. So let's do 10,000 at 500,000. That'll still be 2 cents a share. Now there's a good chance you'll have some options out there. They're known as pre-money options as opposed to option pool. These are issued to people that are actually doing some work. And let's have a $500 option for $100,000. Excuse me, $500 for 100,000 options. And you can see little blue numbers here showing what the percentage ownership is. It's nice to know. And another thing that could happen is that you go to your investors and say, hey, I want to raise $5 million. And they look at you and say, hey, guys, you've only put in $30,000 and you want $5 million from us? Tell you what, you put in some more money, and maybe we'll put in some more money. So I call it a cash call. Right here is where you effect the cash call. Now, what it basically does, it takes everybody and says, look, we're going to put in some more money, and there's a way that it gets parceled out, but let's put in some money. Let's put in $50,000. And the question is, what price are we all paying for it? Well, in this case, you got 2 cents and 2 cents. So we could do the average or we could do the max, and it's always going to be 2 cents unless we change it. Or we could do the weighted average. And that would be a nice way of increasing everybody's share. So it turns out, I'm going to get rid of those little guys. Turns out that we have issued 2.5 million shares at 2 cents a share for that $50,000 cash call. All right, let's scroll up a little bit here. Now let's take a look here. Option pool, you've heard a lot about option pools. Well, the basic rule is investors are going to want some kind of an insurance policy in case you screw up. If you screw up, they toss you out. Or maybe they just don't let you work anymore in a management position. Either case, you still own your shares, but they've got to hire somebody else and reward them. So they take out and use the insurance policy, which is known as an option pool. Option pools range from 10 to 30%. If you're the only shareholder, you might have an option pool of 30 or 40% because you got to have more people. And in this case, I'm going to move a little red arrow. In this case, we have a nominal cost of $150. And let's make that 200. Let's make it an even $200. And let's make that an even 15%. So 15% right over here. See that? 200. There's 915,000 shares. So total shares all up. This is the average price. This is how much money's been put in. That's the number of shares totally, fully diluted. And there you have it. So it's not very hard to set up, especially if you're using Shark Gap Table 3 Fin, how to set up your shareholders, early shareholders, call it a cap table if you want. Anyway, it's a listing. Okay, so now let's go on to the next section.